My name is Parikshit Saujani, and I lead the product management team for Azure Database for MySQL and MariaDB service at Microsoft. In this video, my goal is to introduce you to Azure Database for MySQL service. After this session, you will know why developers love MySQL and its top use cases in the industry, what options are available for you to host your MySQL environment on Azure, what are the benefits of hosting your MySQL server in a fully managed service like Azure Database for MySQL, what are the kinds of mission-critical workloads our customers are running on Azure Database for MySQL service? So, without any further ado, let's get started. Why should I even care about learning MySQL? When should I consider MySQL for my applications? These are some of the questions which might come to your mind when you're building a new application. Let me help answer a couple of these questions in this section. Developers love MySQL because of its rich community support, knowledge base, tools, and ecosystem. Most programming languages and frameworks support MySQL today. MySQL is open source and available for use under general public licensing, which means there is no additional cost for you to build your application using MySQL. MySQL is readily available and supported by all major cloud providers in the market. This helps you address your application portability requirements as well, which is important for some of the developers and ISVs. MySQL is reliable, performant, and supports horizontal scalability using its rich replication functionality, which makes it ideal for internet scale web and mobile application. Finally, it's a key part of LEMS stack. LEMS stands for Linux, Apache, MySQL, and PHP. These are some of the top reasons why MySQL is voted as the most popular database engine by developers and community, as you can see from the latest Stack Overflow developer survey and DB Engine database rankings. MySQL has many use cases in the industry, as you can see in this slide. But if you understand the underlying theme and the key takeaway for you is, when you're thinking of building a web or a mobile application, which is portable, performant, reliable, and can scale to internet scale traffic at low cost, you should consider MySQL. Now that you have a good understanding of why and when to use MySQL, let us deep dive into what are the options available for you to run MySQL on Azure. Fundamentally, there are two options for you to host your MySQL database on Azure. First, running MySQL on Azure VM, also referred to as IIS option. In this scenario, hardware and virtualization layer is managed by Microsoft, while you will need to manage MySQL server, high availability of the server, data protection, patching, security, and monitoring. The other option is to leverage Azure Database for MySQL service, also referred to as PaaS option, where you would focus on your application development, schema development and management, user management, and performance, which is a shared responsibility. Next, let us deep dive into Azure Database for MySQL service. Azure Database for MySQL is a fully managed service running open source community version of MySQL that allows you to lower your total cost of ownership by 48% compared to on-premises. In less than 5 minutes, you can provision or scale your MySQL server. The service supports same zone and zone redundant high availability backed by SLAs that provide up to 4 nines of uptime. You can also control maintenance window for your server to maximize business uptime for your planned deployments. You can deploy and ship your application updates faster by using GitHub Actions and leverage rich integrated Azure ecosystem. Finally, but more importantly, you can build your application with peace of mind thanks to built-in encryption and enterprise-grade security features provided by Azure to detect and prevent potential threats on your server. In Azure Database for MySQL Flexible Server Architecture, we have separated compute and storage for higher availability. Your MySQL server runs on Linux VM with data stored on premium file storage. The data is replicated 3 times across the storage for better resiliency. You can further opt in for same zone or zone redundant hot standby for higher availability. In high availability configuration, the data is synchronously replicated across the storage to support automatic failover and zero data loss. The failover typically completes in 60 seconds, and you are expected to have a retry logic built into your application with connection timeout more than 60 seconds. Flexible server architecture is zone aware, which means you can define the availability zone where you want your primary server to be hosted. This is very useful when you want to co-locate your application and database server to minimize latency. The database is automatically backed up and the backups are stored on a locally redundant storage. But optionally, you could also store your backups on a zone redundant storage or a geo redundant storage to support data protection and to support disaster recovery scenarios. You can deploy your application on VMs, VM scale set, Azure Kubernetes services, or Azure App services. And since the service runs on open source community version of MySQL, you don't need to refactor your application or need any additional drivers. It just works. Next, let us see what are some of the top mission critical workloads running on Azure Database for MySQL service. HSBC PayMe is a digital payment and wallet solution used by Hong Kong citizens for mobile payment. The solution leverages Azure Database for MySQL Service as its operational store and uses Read Replica to scale out analytics and reporting using Azure Databricks. KMD migrated their healthcare SaaS application Nexus to Azure Kubernetes Services and Azure Database for MySQL Services in Azure. The migration helped them improve scalability and uptime of KMD Nexus application. Around 70,000 healthcare professionals in 60 municipalities in Denmark depend on this software for collaboration each week. Link Braining is a game developer company headquartered in Japan that wanted to shift from IaaS to PaaS to reduce their cost and operational burden. They chose Azure Database for MySQL Flexible Server Service as their preferred migration target for deploying their fleet of MySQL servers. We have many other publicly referenceable customers who trust their mission-critical applications with Azure Database for MySQL Service. With this, we come to the end of this session. I hope by now you know why MySQL and when to use MySQL for your application. The hosting options available for you to host your MySQL workload on Azure. What are the benefits for running on Azure Database for MySQL Service? And how flexible server is architected? And some of the mission critical workloads which are already running on Azure Database for MySQL Service today. Thank you.